normally people are pretty surprised at how many notes you can play on the violin. So just like there's a bunch of different notes on the piano, anybody can go through and play most of those notes. There's a lot of notes on the violin as well. So I just played a bunch of notes in what we call first position. I'm going to keep going. I'm going to do a G major scale and show you just how high I can go as well. And that is the breaking glass moment.